Thank you. auditing a system for potential misconfiguration or unprotected services.
Thank you.
On your CSE Lab VM, there are four user accounts.
I've set up a sandbox so that I can safely run suspicious software or malware and then observe on the network and on the computer that it's running on. In this
This video is an overview of the lab for the Cybersecurity Sorcery Cube Scatter Quizlet. You will need a PC or the device of your choice that has internet access. What is the McCumber Cube? The McCumber Cube was developed by John McCumber in 1992. It is a framework that is used to establish and evaluate information and information systems security. Here is the objective of the lab. You will learn the three dimensions of the McCumber Cube framework and the corresponding elements of each of the dimensions. You will go to the Quizlet website to test your knowledge. We hope you enjoy this lab.
Activity, file and data integrity checks, you will verify the integrity of multiple files. In this packet tracer activity, explore file and data encryption. Thank you.